Hello, my name is Josefie Bavi and I am IT consultant. I am freelancer, I specialize to manage server and develop software. And in this video I will show you how to install Clubhouse on phone with Android. No, it is not mistake. You can also use Clubhouse on Android, but it is not a standard procedure. Still, the Clubhouse is official only for iPhone, but everything is possible if somebody make hard and fuck up the firm as a Clubhouse and Apple. You can use not official application and install on your Android. On Apple you can install unofficial application and you can register to Clubhouse and join to room and listen. And now I will show you how to register and connect the room. You will see some screenshot with my comment. Please like this video, and if you want support my channel, please click on subscribe. And now we will go to the application, which name is House Club, and I will also add some links below this video. Here is the video how to install Clubhouse to Android. First, you must open the web page where you can see source code of the application and also install package. The name of the application is House Club because it is non-official application. The URL of the web page is below this video. Please download the file which name is House Club Release APK, and you must click to install. If you never installed first part application, you must accept it. This is a beautiful feature of Android. You can install application from other sources, example F-Droid, or from internet, or it could be your application. And now you can see the icon of House Club on your mobile, on your desktop, or on your screen. Login or registration is same. If you still don't have account, you need some invitation. And now we go to login or registration. First, you must fill your phone number and then you receive the code for confirmation. If you still not have invitation, you will see this page, waitlist. You need invitation. Please ask some friend with iPhones. Then you can fill your name and set your username. Example, here you see my name and my username. And now you can click to complete the registration, and the registration is complete. And here you can see my profile. You can fill your bio and add your photo. Also, you see who nominate you to this social network.
Here is the main page of the application Clubhouse. You can see rooms and you can click on room and listen people in the room. Also, you can with this application accept to go to stage and you can speak. Also, you can leave the room. The application is stable. I will try it for one day and it is usable for normal use. If this video helped you, please like, and if you want support me, please click on subscribe.
Have a nice day. Bye.